right over here. Yeah, watch. That's our first sign of the wildlife for there, friends. Watch out for those little ones. They're known to latch on to you for 18 to 30 years. That's leaving you dry. Oh, there's a 500-pound Himalayan tiger. It's crazy that he's standing over there. Because yesterday, I saw a Himalayan over there. Anyone know why tigers have so many stripes? To avoid being spotted. It looks like the whole herd has come out today. That is unheard of. But fun fact about elephants, folks, they can grow up to 4 feet, while humans can only grow up to 2. What are you doing? Edward, stop and get back down. He's a bit of a troublemaker. He's known to get just wet. Oh no, get down. Just kidding. That's a little bit of dry humor. Sir, we need your girlfriend as a shield. Uh-oh, this looks dangerous. Let's go closer. Please refrain from making any banana noises. They find that quite appealing. But beware, at any moment, we may need a split. Oh, to your left, halfway up that bamboo, to your right, you will see absolutely nothing. Made you look. And up ahead, we have the beautiful Slicer Falls, named after its famous founder, Mr. Albert. We are now turning down the Nile River, and as you know, it goes on for miles and miles and miles. If you don't believe me, well, then you're in denial. To our left, we have the second most feared animal in the world, the African bull elephant. To our right, we have the first most feared animal in the world, his mother-in-law. And all the animals we have out today. We have the gazelles, the gnus, the gazebras, the gavultures. And aw, isn't that sweet? Look at those lions watching that zebra sleep. Yeah, that's how they sleep with the wild folks, with their eyes open and bent and covered in strawberry jelly. Oh yeah, you're right, he's probably dead. Dead tired, so let's let him rest in pieces. Whoa, I've never seen that before. Check it out, guys. There must be like a million rocks on that beach. And yet another reason why you shouldn't argue with a rhino. They always get their point across. In the end. Hippos. Why'd it have to be hippos? The most territorial animals known to man. Uh-oh. It looks like they're about to charge. Quick, folks, come here. I try to scare them off with some warning shots. Don't worry. I got the one in the tree. Oh, up ahead on our right. We have our local arts and crafts. Yeah, I think they call that one a sculpture. Let's see if I can translate what these guys are saying. You put your left foot in, you put your left foot out. I don't know, sounds like a whole bunch of hokey pokey to me. The marvelous, the amazing, the eighth wonder of the world, the backside of water! Yeah! O2H! To our right, we have the front side of rock! limestone. I know I should know that from Boulder. I always take it for granted. You guys are just so marvelous, and my buns are pretty rock solid. But after a while, they do start to plateau. I guess they're down in the rough. How many piranhas? Women and children, you're safe, Ben. Use the women and children as shields. Up ahead, we have a boa in a tree. H-I-S-S-I-N-G. First comes left. Then comes a 58. Drop your books. Come on, get wrapped up, and that's a real constricting relationship. To our left, we have our head of sales. Craig Sam has a great deal going on today, folks. Two of his heads for one of yours. And we're about to make the most dangerous turn of the tour, the return to society. So give yourselves a round of applause for making it through the jungle cruise. Yeah! Today's cruise is brought to you by Animal Crackers. Yes, Animal Crackers. Teaching children everywhere and all animals taste the same. Delicious. Also by our baggage company, Derm. If you're gonna go anywhere, pack a Derm. Don't forget about buoyancy, whatever floats your boat. Today's, always remember, friends, what you wish upon the star, all your hopes and all your dreams, they really do come true.
Thank you.